home to world's largest contiguous grassland steppe, one of the least densely populated countries in the world. Over a quarter of the population still live nomadically. Home to the two-humped Bactrian camel. Genghis Khan, the founder of the Mongol Empire, was born in Mongolia.